Hello, my preciouses, and welcome back to Let's Play Cataclysm, Dark Days Ahead. We are shacked up in a little farmhouse right now. I just dropped almost all of our equipment except for some food, tools, and there's another damn jumping spider. But here, we have some 2x4s and some nails. Let's pick up the nails. And a few 2x4s. Let's see if we can do anything here. You board up a door or a window. You build a counter. Let's board up a window here. Board up a window. Where? Alright. Now we're talking. Can I do it again? Uh-oh. What did I run out of? Nails? Oh, no. No, I've still got 2 nails. It's not enough, though. Damn. Well, at least we boarded up that window. I kind of want to pick up this zombie corpse and move it out of here, though. Wow, that weighs a lot. We're overburdened ever so slightly. Let's go ahead and drop this zombie corpse out here. Close that up. Really wish I could, like, cover that window. Is there any sheets or anything? There's a sheet right here. Can I cover the window with a sheet? No, not really. Bed, tape up window. Oh, I don't have tape. Yeah, I just don't have the equipment for this. Man, a shovel would be great. I had a hatchet, but I guess that doesn't count as an axe. You need a lot of nails to do the windows and the doors. 8. Wow, I've never seen that many nails in all my damn life. Huh. Apparently something with a chain link fence. You could build yourself a whole house. That's awesome. Okay, so this is going to be home base for us. Now let's put a... Whoops. Let's go ahead and go to the map, and we're going to put a marker here. This will be home base. We got ourselves a little farm out here with a dirt road. We got our own friggin' spider up there, too. There's a dead one. And there's a live wolf spider. Check the fridge again. There's a zucchini in there. Some aluminum cola. Vodka. We can use that to make, like, bandages and stuff. I don't have any scissors. There might be scissors somewhere in here. Knife. DayQuil. Broccoli. We should still have a combat knife on us. Yeah, we have a combat knife. Let's see. Are there any scissors in here? I don't think so. More 2x4s. Splintered wood. Corn. Oh, there's corn out there. Good, healthy corn. I think I'm gonna go brave the jumping Oh, whoa. You cut your arm on the... That's barbed wire? Holy shit. Ooh, zucchini, tomato, broccoli. Yeah, we need a farm here. Broccoli. Okay, there's broccoli there and corn there. That's good. So that row is our row. I'm in a little bit of pain because of the old cutting myself on stuff. Corn. Sweet. Where was that broccoli at? I think it was down here. Yeah, broccoli. There's a jumping spider out in the things here. I don't think he's onto me yet. I think that's all that was in here. I think maybe we can... Ooh, I did it again. I meant to try to go through this thing. What is that? Fence construction. Huh, I guess it's just not finished. I don't think there's anything in here. A shovel, ooh! Awesome. Let's close that up. What is that? A column. I think both these lockers were empty. Let's close that up. Make sure we didn't miss anything in here. There's that RV kitchen, but what the hell good is that? More shovels. boarded up window. Ooh. Somebody was getting ready. Let's check all the hay. So I did see there was a broom in here. Looks like about it. Shovels and brooms. Is that spider still here? No, he's long gone. There's a deer out there. Let's go ahead and close this up. That's good. We'll close this one up too. Alright. Why don't we grab this zombie corpse again? We're gonna move him in here. I don't want to see him. I don't want to deal with him. Looking good, looking good. Looks like everything's safe. The one thing we have to worry about is that jumping spider, but he's kind of no big deal. Let's see, can we move through this fence safely into here? Yeah, I can. Alright, let's check out the fields here. Withered plant. Mounds of dirt. Corn. Tomato. I kind of think we should eat this stuff, or maybe we'll put it in the fridge. I don't think the fridge does anything, though. Tomato. Strawberries. Yummy. Ooh, there's a wolf. Time to get inside. Oh, goddamn, those fucking fences. I'm gonna die from the fences. Ooh. Whoa. Hey. You guys can't get in here, can you? I don't think they can. I'm just gonna go in here. What's that? A heavy stick? Cargo shorts. Yeah, there's not a lot going on here. I wonder if we could take... I'm curious about this. Let's take this skirt. I'm going to use my combat knife. See if I can cut something up. Activate. Cut a fabric. Hey. Let's cut up this skirt. You clumsily cut the skirt into useless ribbons. I don't see useless ribbons anywhere. Can we do anything with the sheet? Mm-mm. Let's try the knife again. Let's try cutting up the sheet, because that weighs a lot. Let's cut up this sheet. Slice the sheet into 15 rags. Awesome. Hey, there was vodka around here, I saw. Yeah, right here, I think. No, that's bleach. In the fridge, maybe. Yeah, a glass of vodka. Can't we make bandages out of that? Miscellaneous spike? A hammer and a combat knife. You can make a spike. A large and slightly misshapen spike could do some damage mounted on a vehicle. If only we had one of those. Apparently... we need super glue or duct tape to make a bandage, so that's not really going to be happening. Okay, so we could remake the sheet if we had a sewing kit, but we don't. Not really a lot we can do there. We can't make socks, because we don't have the stuff required. Can't make an antenna. Oh, hey, whoa, our cooking skill must have gone up. Long Island iced tea. Cola, vodka, gin, rum, and tequila. Damn. Not a lot we can do here. We could make clean water if we had dirty water to clean. Raw potato, raw macaroni. Man, if we grew potatoes here, we'd be cooked plant marrow? I don't know where to get that. Wild vegetables. Never even seen those. There's not a lot in here that we really... Whoa. 500 batteries. You can make an acid bomb with a hot plate and 500 batteries and a glass bottle. That's fucking weird. It looks like the rest of this stuff we can't really make. Is there anything in here? What is that a stove? What is that? It's an oven. Huh. I don't think you can use the oven, though. I think you have to make an oven that you want to use. Is that wolf that's out here? Whoa. There's a lot of something out here. It doesn't appear to be trying to get through the window, though, so I'm happy about that. It's hard to adjust to farm life after all the adventure that we had. Let's see, there's an inhaler, reading glasses, sneakers. Maybe we can cut up those sneakers and see if we can get something out of them. Yeah, let's just grab some stuff and try and disassemble it. I don't know what you can do with splintered wood, maybe nothing. Cargo shorts, oops, a heavy stick, I didn't really want that. Let's grab that flashlight, we can unload it and maybe, ooh, hey, we could dig a pit. That might be worth doing. Dig a nice pit outside the one door that leads it. No, maybe out the windows. Yeah, here we go. Let's dig a pit out these windows. Alright, so we dug a pit there. And there. Whoops. Can't do anything with your anything interesting with your splintered wood. Probably not, but I bet there are some people who could. Okay, so we're fortifying our farm. We're trying. Hey, I saw something about a spear. Might need to do that. Okay, so if anybody wants to come in through those windows, they're gonna have to come in the hard way. What are these? Shrubs. Might stop me from digging my pits. Can't build there. I saw something about filling a pit. Fill a pit? Cannot build there. I guess I can't. Can I move this stuff? I'm trying to smash the brush, but I can't. Oh well. I guess we can't fortify those windows. Maybe we could dig a pit inside. That sounds like kind of a bad idea. No, I can't. Alright, anything I can do with this chair? Anything at all? I really wish I could deconstruct furniture, but you need a hammer, or a stone hammer, or a hatchet, or a nail gun, or a screwdriver, or an integrated tool set. I think I have all that. I can't build deconstructed furniture. What about right here? Maybe we're just not good at stuff. I don't know. Oh well, let me look at some stuff. I figured it out. I had left my screwdriver in this desk, so at least there's that. So I guess we can deconstruct some furniture. To what end, I do not know. You disassemble the armchair. Well, maybe we can get nails this way. 2x4. Nails! Hell yes, okay. That's what I'm talking about. There's a cupboard there. Not for long. Get fucked, cupboard. 10 nails? Hell yes. Okay, so we're gonna board these windows up. Let's grab some 2x4. Alright, yeah, this window needs to be boarded up. There's another spider out there. Another wolf spider. Let's board up the window. Monster spotted strap construction? No. Alright, how many nails do we have now? 11? That's enough, I think. How many 2x4s? We only got one. I think we grabbed all of those 2x4s. Maybe there's more here. Alright, let's see if we can board this window up. Let us board up a window there. Use which component? 2x4s? Alright, what else? Okay, there's windows here, but yeah, we should board these up as well. I'm gonna need to deconstruct some more furniture, though. This is awesome. Alright, deconstructing you. Give me your nails. How many nails do we have? 9. And that's enough for one. Oh man. Yeah, we need to board up the bathroom window, too. This is sweet. Any more nails? Alright, I don't know if I have enough 2x4s to board this up, but I'm going to try to board this one up. Let's, repair door? What door? I don't know what that means. There's a bunch of weird shit here. Let's try to board up the window. Nice. We're running low on 2x4s, but there's a bunch of 2x4s right here, so we should be able to board this window up no problem. Oh no, I don't have enough nails. What's this thing? A chair. Not for long. That thing was a chair. Nah, I don't want to stop. It's just a jumping spider, right? Alright, grab those nails. We're going to board up this window. And then our monster spotting... Oh, crap. What are we missing? 2x4s. Well, there's some. We need a few more. Yes, drop the splintered wood. Okay. I think now all the windows are boarded up. That is awesome. Cool, we can move freely now. There's a bunch of rags there too. Let's go ahead and see if there's a bunch of stuff we need to drop right now. I think there might be. I don't know why I'm carrying a pair of sneakers. I think I was going to try to deconstruct those. Oops. Can I do anything with them besides wear them? Disassemble your sneakers? There's someone out there like, no, that's a limited edition. Don't do that. All right, let's drop these rags here and the sneaks and the 2x4, the heavy stick. Where'd my hot plate go? Okay, I still have my hot plate. I don't know why I'm carrying a purse. How the hell did I get that? First aid bandage is kind of... Alright, that looks good. Okay, so now we're still carrying a lot of weight on us, but it's mostly in forms of tools, because we got a bunch of tools. We have nails, and let's make a place for nails and tools. We'll put the tools in this corner right here. Drop our nails, our hatchet, hammer, actually not the hammer, the shovel. Let's keep the combat knife and the hammer. Drop the screwdriver. I'm going to keep the flashlight on me. I'll drop this bottle of vodka, because I can't really do much with it. It might raise my morale a little bit. I guess I'm a little bit bummed. Maybe we could grab our lighter and smoke some dope to try to feel better. There's some Mary J. Is there a lighter in here? There should be. Torn or hard arm guards. Why did I take those off? Those are mine for wearing. Yeah, no, those get worn. We have cold legs. Actually, we're cold pretty much everywhere. It's 51 degrees, so it's a little warmer than usually it is. But, let's go in here. I want to see what this furniture is. Is that a... Oh, no. God, no. I think that's a toilet. Okay, that's a toilet, a sink, and a bathtub. Some Dayquil. There's an inhaler. I'll drop that in here with this stuff. Where'd I put my lighter? Cheap lighter. There we go. Alright, so you feel lightheaded. We're happy all of a sudden. That was easy. We're very hungry and thirsty, though, so let's go ahead and see. Let's eat some of our cooked meat before it goes bad. So let's eat all of our cooked meat. And I appear to have dropped all of my water. That's not too smart. But... lots and lots of stuff to drink. Clean, clean, delicious water. And we're still all boarded up safely in here. And we do have a book to read under the hood, a little mechanics book. Not a whole lot to read, but we could get some practice with disassembling some things and cutting some things up. I'm going to take a look through the crafting menu, see if there's anything new that we've learned. Not so much. I think we're going to hunker down. It's 5 o'clock at night. It's getting a little late. I think we're going to read until it gets dark, and then we'll cozy up in our bed here. Actually, why don't I wear my extra clothing here? Let's see here. We should have a sweater in here. Let's take the sweatshirt and Let's see if there's some extra pants or something. Light jacket. It's not exactly cargo shorts. I guess we can wear those. Oh, cargo pants. Let's drop the cargo shorts back in there. And we will wear cargo pants and a sweatshirt. Hopefully that'll keep us from being too cold while we read. We're gonna read some under the hood. A little bit about mechanics. See, this is peaceful. I'm digging this. It's getting a little late. Should be getting dark soon. Yeah. It's too dark to read. Okay. Let's go ahead and have some strawberries. And a bottle of water or two. And then we're going to go to bed. Man, this is living. If we weren't boarded up in a tiny farmhouse, you wouldn't even know it was the apocalypse. Alright, so we wake up a little hungry. Let's have a corn and a broccoli. Yeah, and another corn. Wow, this guy is an eater. We don't have a whole lot left in terms of food and water. There's probably some more crops outside we could get, but water might be a problem. Although we could probably use the hot plate to clean it. I should probably try that. We've got 3 plastic bottles on us. We're comfortable and we're slaked. Let's see here. Let's see if we can clean some water. Clean water. Container for clean water. Plastic bottle. Did that work? I think it did. It didn't say it didn't work. Okay, so I guess we cleaned some water there. I think our hot plate is dead. You need batteries to cauterize your wounds. I think we have some extra batteries. Yeah, it uses batteries. Okay, so let's go ahead and grab some batteries out of our chest here. And we will reload the hot plate. Reload. There we go. Good as new. Well, I don't know about that, but pretty good. And, yeah, so clean some water. Cool, man. Still not a whole lot left for us to do in here. I'm feeling pretty good about the fortifications. There's not much I would want to do here, except for maybe bring some stuff. We can use the farmhouse to try to build a vehicle or something like that. So what we can do is we can leave some equipment here and know that we can always come back here. It's not incredibly safe on the exterior. If I could find a way to dig if I could take my shovel out and just dig a bunch of pits outside and put spikes in them, we can make spikes. Or actually, I guess those don't count. We have to use wooden spears. But we could do that. So yeah, we could dig a shallow pit. We can make a bunch of spike pits outside. So that if we ever got chased, we could run through a choke point or something like that and try to get inside. That'd be something that I'd be interested in doing. Maybe build some palisades or something like that. Shovel, logs, rope. Okay, rope's gonna be tough. Difficulty 2. I'd rather go with 0. Wow. Whoever built that farm was quite talented, apparently. We could build a bulletin board for some reasons. We bought the equipment or got the equipment. A wood stove might not be a bad idea. Although I don't know. Yeah, I think we're just going to live off batteries for now. So I think we're going to end it here. It's 6 o'clock in the morning, and we are boarded up well and truly secure in our place of residence now. And I think we're going to go exploring next time and see if we can find a place to start raiding and bringing supplies back to our secured farmhouse. That seems like a pretty good idea. But for now, we're doing pretty good. We're comfortable. We're extremely encumbered due to all the clothing we're wearing due to, you know, being cold and stuff. But other than that, we're doing pretty good. And we're up to 3 skill in melee and dodge, 2 in bashing, 2 in cutting, 2 in piercings. I think that one's degrading right now. I think that's what that pink means. We have a little bit of handgun skill, a little bit of just regular firearms. I'd love to get that up to 1 so I can mod stuff. Rifles, I assume that's from the AK-47. A little bit of computers, some mechanics that we learned. I've still got to read that book. Some cooking. Cooking's up to 1 and almost 2. Construction's at 1 and getting up there. Survival's not doing bad. First aid, number 2. And we even gained a little bit of driving skill. So somehow or another, this guy is fucking making it and is more secure than any other character I've ever had in Cataclysm. And that's really cool. So feeling good about that. And we're actually medically too. We're actually in a really good spot. So yeah, this is looking good. Hopefully we can figure out a way to carve out a nice little existence for ourselves or go out on a raid and get trapped by 1,000 zombies and murdered. But things that I want to do, there's a number of things that I want to do. So hopefully we'll get a chance to do some of them next time with me.